Psalms chapter 40, verse 1 through 3. Mm-hmm. Psalms chapter 40, verse 1 through verse 3. Are you please stand? I waited patiently for the Lord.
All right.
And he inclined unto me.
Yes.
And heard my cry.
Yes.
He brought me up also out of an horrible pit.
Yes.
And out of a miry clay. And set my feet upon a rock. And established my goings. He hath put a new song in my mouth. Even praise unto our God. Many shall see it and fear and shall trust in. My other scripture will be coming from Psalms 107, verse 1 to verse 8. Psalms 107, verse 1 to verse 8. Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good, for his mercy endureth forever.
All right.
Let the redeemed of the Lord say so.
All right.
Who he hath redeemed from the hand of the enemy. Amen. And gathered them out of the lands from the east and from the west, from the north and from the south. They wandered in the wilderness in a solitary way. They found no city to dwell. Hungry and thirsty, their soul fainted in them. Then they cried to the Lord in their trouble, and he delivered them out of their distresses. And he led them forth by the right way, that they might go to a city of habitation. Oh, that man will praise the Lord for his goodness and for his wonderful. My subject today is, I got a reason to rejoice.
All right.
I got a reason to rejoice.
Say that again.
All right.
I got a reason to rejoice.
Amen.
For every action, there is, you may be seated. For every action, there is a reaction. We ought to have purpose for the things we do. During these holiday seasons, family and friends will be traveling near and far to be with their friends and family. But we ought not gather without a purpose, without a reason. Somebody ought to remind the crowd that we have a reason to rejoice.
Amen.
Somebody ought to mention, in the midst of our celebrations, ought to remind the rest of the family that it was God who brought us together another year.
Uh-huh. All right.
And certainly we ought to give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good and his mercy endureth forever.
Say it.
We pause and think about how good God is to his people.
All right.
We ought to shout out praises to the Lord.
Say
it. Yes, for the Lord is good to us.
Yes, Lord.
All right.
I got a reason to praise the Lord.
All right.
And everyone the Lord has blessed, rescued from trouble, heartaches, and pain, I got a reason to praise the Lord. God has brought us from the east and the west. He brought us from the north and south.
All right.
We were lost, hungry, and thirsty, and about to give up. We were in serious trouble, but he prayed to the Lord, and he brought us out.
Say it.
I hear David the psalmist. David was a man after God's own heart.
Say
it. Yes, I hear David saying, I got a reason to rejoice.
All right.
David shares one of his testimonies about God's goodness to him. Yes, and every now and then you ought to share your testimony with somebody.
All right.
David in the 40th Psalm said, I waited patiently for the Lord.
Yeah.
David reminds us here that we can't hurry God.
Amen.
David said, I waited patiently on the Lord, and he inclined unto me and heard my cry.
Amen.
David was saying, when I called on the Lord, he heard me, he listened to me. Isn't that comforting to know that when we call upon the Lord in prayer, He will listen to us.
Yeah.
All right.
David said, not only did the Lord listen to me, but he did something about my situation.
Yeah.
He listened and pulled me out of the mere clay, and he set my feet upon a rock and established my goings. David wants us to know God let him stand on the rock with his feet firm and gave him a new song. Not only does our God deliver his children, he establishes our goings by placing our feet on a solid foundation, which is the rock. I can hear David the psalmist saying, I got a reason to rejoice.
I got a reason.
All right.
Your God made good to you. You have a reason to rejoice.
All right, all right.
Running from January up until this present moment. You have a reason.
The reason.
God bless you to be close in your right mind.
All right, all right, all right.
Shelter.
I got a reason.
Reason.
You have a reason to rejoice.
Yeah, yeah.
You have a reasonable portion of health.
All right, all right.
You have a reason to rejoice.
All right, all right.
I wonder what I'm thankful for this day. I thank God for all his many blessings.
All right.
He loads us up daily with blessings.
Amen.
Yes, I got a reason to rejoice.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Lift me up this morning. I got a reason to rejoice.
Yeah, yeah.
I got the activity of my limbs.
Say it, boy.
I got a reason to rejoice.
Man. Yes, sir.
Yes, I tell you, I got a reason.
A reason.
To rejoice.
Yeah.
I got a loving, supportive, praying church family.
All right, all right.
I got a reason to rejoice.
Yeah.
When I look over at my brother and my sisters,
all right.
I got a reason to rejoice.
Yeah. All right, boy.
How God saved my soul and put his word in my mouth. I got a reason.
A reason.
To rejoice. Amen. When I think of his goodness to our church family,
pray,
I got a reason to rejoice.
Rejoice.
He restored me, put a new song in my heart.
Yeah.
I got a reason to rejoice.
Yeah.
Just because Jesus loves me, I got a reason to rejoice. Jesus picks me up when I fall. I got a reason to rejoice. He gives me joy to make
Come on, boy.
I got a reason to rejoice.
Yeah.
Yes, Jesus is the matchless lamb of God.
Yeah.
Jesus is a friend when
Come on, boy.
Friendless.
Yeah.
Jesus is Mary's baby.
Yeah.